हाय हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल द इंग्लिश शो। आज हम एक स्पेशल वीडियो के ऊपर रिएक्शन देने वाले हैं। वीडियो है मेगास्टार चिरंजीवी ऑन एक्सेप्टिंग गिनीज बुक्स ऑफ वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड्स। लाइक वी ऑल नो, कपल ऑफ डेज बैक चिरंजीवी सर हैज मेड हिज वे टू द गिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड्स। तो देखते हैं इस एवी में कौन से मूवमेंट्स कैप्चर किए गए हैं, उनके डांस स्टेप्स जो कैप्चर किए गए हैं वो देखते हैं। तो चलिए बिना किसी देर के शुरू करते हैं अपने रिएक्शन। मैंने एक्चुअली ये शॉर्ट देखा हुआ था आमिर खान सर एक्सेप्ट करने का गिनीज बुक ऑफ वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड्स। थोड़ा इमोशनल लग रहा है। Taking us back to the time when it all started. Right?
The year was 1978.
Yeah.
A passionate young man made a quiet entry into Telugu films with a film called Pranam Kharidu.
Veeru korite pattaniki santoshana cheppudan kattapadi pani chetanalo chetru pari kulitaru.
His name was Mr. Chiranjeevi Konidela. Mr. Chiranjeevi came from a humble family and was the first generation actor. Mr. Chiranjeevi gained recognition for his intense performances, heroic looks, perfect comedy timing, and above all, for his dedication towards his work. His 1983 film, Kaidi, was a runaway blockbuster, and ever since then, there has been no looking back for him. What set Mr. Chiranjeevi apart were his energetic and electrifying dances, which were unprecedented until that point for the film-crazed Telugu audiences. He has performed various dance forms, including disco, pop, rock, jazz, hip hop, breakdance, Indian classical. Folk dances and other Western dances at his graceful best. His fusion of various dance forms have won over the class and the mass audiences alike and have become trendsetters not just in Telugu film industry but also across Indian film industry as a whole.
No one can dance with me. No one dare take a chance with me.
Hindi lo, I mean, velinappudu andaru ka, who is your best favorite dance idol? Chiranjeevi sir is my best dancer.
Mr. Chiranjeevi earned the appreciation of the critics and the common audiences in equal measure. His socially conscious scripts like Shubha Lekha విజేత, అభిలాష, ఛాలెంజ్, మగమహారాజు, స్వయం కృషి, రుద్రవీణ, ఆపద్ బాంధవుడు, చంటబ్బాయి, హిట్లర్, స్టాలిన్, వన్ ఓవర్ ద ఫ్యామిలీస్ అండ్ ద క్లాస్ ఆడియన్స్.
ఆపద్బాంధవుడు చాలా సేల్స్, ఇట్ విల్ బి ఎ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ ఫర్ ఆల్ ది అప్కమింగ్ ఆర్టిస్ట్.
చేయి చూసారు, అంత రఫ్గా ఉందా?
While he was worshipped by the youth and masses for his films like Kaidi, Gang Leader, Gharana Mogudu, Mutha Mestri, Jagadek Veerudu Atiloka Sundari, Chudalanundi, Indra, Tagore, Shankar Dada and many more. Despite being away from films for 10 long years, from 2007 to 2017, due to his entry into politics,
I, K. Chiranjeevi, do swear in the name of God
that 149 is not a good number.
150 is a good number.
His long absence from the silver screen had not affected his popularity one bit.
Ade masu, ade gresu.
And it has only increased people's love for him. In a span of 45 years, Mr. Chiranjeevi has performed an estimated 24,000 dance moves in his 537 songs in 156 films, which is a unique record by itself.
Records on our peru untam kadu na peru mede records untai.
Yes,
Mr. Chiranjeevi continues to enthrall the audiences with his graceful dances even at the age of 69, and with his riveting acting performances. He has been the reigning megastar of Telugu films for the last 46 years.
తెలుగు చలనచిత్ర రంగానికి రెండు కళ్ళు అటు ఎన్టీఆర్, ఇవాడ ఏఎన్ఆర్ మధ్య మూడవ నేత్రం చిరంజీవి.
వావ్, వాట్ ఎ చిత్రకార్.
యు ఆర్ ఎ ట్రూ మెగాస్టార్.
హి ఇస్ ఎ వెరిటబుల్ అండ్ యూనిక్ కాంబినేషన్ ఆఫ్ రజనీకాంత్, కమల్ హాసన్, బట్ స్టిల్ డిస్టింక్ట్లీ డిఫరెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ ఈచ్ వన్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్.
The king of cinema of this country.
After achieving unparalleled success through his films, Mr. Chiranjeevi has constantly yearned to give back to the society. In the last 25 years, Chiranjeevi Charitable Trust, CCT, founded by Mr. Chiranjeevi, has secured the collection and donation of over a phenomenal 1 million units of blood to those in need of life-saving blood. CCT has also arranged to restore the eyesight of over 10,000 people through corneal transplants.
Now I think Ram Charan is managing.
Mr. Chiranjeevi's exemplary efforts through 42 oxygen banks during the second phase of COVID-19 pandemic helped save thousands of lives in the Telugu states. Megastar Chiranjeevi has served as the Tourism Minister of India between 2012 to 2014 and as a Member of Parliament Rajya Sabha from 2012 to 2018. The positive impact of his various initiatives as the Tourism Minister are still felt across India. Mr. Chiranjeevi has motivated millions of his fans to strive not only for his personal glory, but also to care about their fellow humans. His fans have made such significant impact that they are known as mega fans. And mega has become synonymous with mega star Chiranjeevi. An actor, statesman, and humanitarian par excellence, Mr. Chiranjeevi's unparalleled popularity cuts across all age groups, geographic and linguistic boundaries. As a completely self-made star and supremely successful actor for 46 years and going, Mr. Chiranjeevi has inspired generations of actors to excel against all odds. His brother Pawan Kalyan is known as Power Star and is an immensely popular star and politician. His son Ram Charan Tej has emerged as an equally popular star with blockbuster hits. Mr. Chiranjeevi's spectacular success and his aura has spawned several popular film stars in the industry. Just from the mega family alone, which perhaps makes the largest film family at present in India.
Chiran garu okkare kaadu oddam anukunna prathi okkariki father laga.
Mega star has instilled confidence and never say die spirit in scores of newcomers in each decade to carve their niche in the film industry as artists, stars and filmmakers.
Arjun Reddy teesinadu Chiranjeevi fan, Hriday Kalani teesinadu Chiranjeevi fan, akkada ikkada ledu anta Chiranjeevi fans.
Mega star Chiranjeevi has won numerous awards and accolades in his illustrious career. He's won 3 nominee awards and 9 Filmfare awards for Best Actor. He was presented the prestigious Raghupati Venkaiah Award by the government of Andhra Pradesh and was awarded an honorary doctorate by Andhra University in the same year. He was accorded India's third highest civilian award, Padma Bhushan, in 2006. He was conferred the prestigious Indian Film Personality of the Year in November 2022 at the 53rd International Film Festival of India at Goa and the coveted Padma Vibhushan, India's second highest civilian award, in January 2024. Mr. Chiranjeevi was hailed as the man of the masses and was listed among the top 50 powerful people of India.
తెలుగు సినిమా పరిశ్రమలో ఇంకో మెగాస్టార్ లేడు.
Mega star Chiranjeevi is being recognized by the Guinness Book of World Records to be the most prolific actor, dancer in Indian cinema today. It's a glorious moment and a matter of joy and celebration to all Telugu across the world.
बहुत ही बढ़िया ये भी था यार, मुझे अच्छा लगा. हाँ, जिस तरह से उन्होंने थोड़े थोड़े बिट्स डाले हैं ना उनके डांस के, मूवीज़ के स्टेप्स से, जो पुराने 1978 से लेके थोड़ा थोड़ा उन्होंने दिखाया ना बीच बीच में, जिस तरह से उनका यू नो लाइक हाउ ही ग्रोथ हैज़ बीन, वो मुझे अच्छा लगा. एंड 4-5 गाने तो मैंने रिएक्शन दिया हुआ है, मुझे अच्छा लगा वो भी देखते हुए. ही इज़ काइंड ऑफ डांसिंग गॉड, सच में जो बोल रहे थे ना अमिताभ बच्चन सर की ही इज़ किंग ऑफ सिनेमा. तो या ही इज़ लाइक उनके टाइम जब मूवीज़ लाइक एक ट्रांजिशन हो रहा था ना पुराने मूवीज से, जो ट्रांजिशन हो रहा था उस टाइम चिरंजीवी सर थे, उन्होंने शायद अपने कंधों में ही लिया है कि जो भी ट्रांजिशन हुआ उनकी वजह से, बोल सकते हैं नॉट कम्प्लीटली बट हाँ थोड़ा हद तक ज़्यादातर बोल सकते हैं कि उनका ये है. क्योंकि जिस तरह से उन्होंने नए नए मूवीज़ लाए हैं, नए नए स्टोरीज लाए हैं, नए नए उनके डांस स्टेप्स हैं, गाने हैं, उनकी वजह से जितना ट्रांजिशन में हेल्प हुआ है ना, आई डोंट थिंक एनी अदर एक्टर हैज़ यू नो हेल्प दैट मच फॉर ऑल दिस यू नो चेंजेस इन द इंडियन सिनेमा. तो आई थिंक ही डिजर्व दिस क्रेडिट एंड आई रियली लाइक हिम यार. जब मैं लाइक बचपन से मुझे एक ही था माइंड में, जब मैंने जब होस्ट संभाला है ना तब से मुझे चिरंजीवी सर मेरे फेवरेट थे. अभी भी है बट नॉट लाइक पहले तो सिर्फ वो ही थे, वो अकेले मेरे फेवरेट थे. अभी बहुत सारे लोग भी ऐड हो गए. ही हैज़ डन 156 मूवीज एंड आई होप ही डज मैनी मोर लाइक डबल ऑफ इट. जब तक वो खुद से ये ना यू नो अनाउंस कर दे कि हाँ यार अभी मूवीज़ बहुत हो गई है, मैं अभी रिटायर होना चाहता हूँ, रेस्ट लेना चाहता हूँ, तब तक आई थिंक वी कीप ऑन एक्सपेक्टिंग हिम टू वर्क इन मेनी मूवीज एंड एंटरटेन अस. इनके जितना भी एज है वो कहीं भी मुझे रिफ्लेक्शन नहीं लग रहा है कि उनके डांसिंग स्टाइल में, क्योंकि जिस तरह से उन्होंने स्टार्टिंग में किया था अभी भी उनका ग्रेस वैसे ही सेम यू नो ग्रेस वैसा डायरेक्ट बोल रहे थे ना. सच में ऐसे लगे अच्छा था यार. एंड उनके मूवीज़ के जो भी डायलॉग्स है ना वो वन लाइनर्स बहुत ही अभी भी यूज़ करते हैं बहुत सारे लोग. लेकिन लाइक जिस तरह के उनका एक स्टाइल है ऐसा पसीने को निकाल के और रे बोला कि चेई चूसा अंत रफ्गा अंदर रफ आड़ा, वो कुछ डायलॉग्स हैं जो यू नो दिमाग में बैठ गए हैं कि हाँ यार ये डायलॉग है ये निक्का है. एंड नॉर्मली अभी तो अगर हम लोग फ्रेंड्स के साथ बात करते हैं तो वो डायलॉग्स कभी कभी उनको चिढ़ाने में, उनको यू नो प्लेफुल वे में धमकाने में यूज़ कर लेते हैं. एंड आई थिंक जो भी रिकग्निशन को अभी तक मिली है ना लाइक पद्म भूषण, पद्म विभूषण, डॉक्टरेट्स एंड दिस इंक्लूडिंग दिस गिनीज वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड, ही डिजर्व्स ईच एंड एवरी बिट ऑफ इट एंड ही डिजर्व्स मोर. ही हैज़ डन मेनी चैरिटेबल वर्क्स एंड आई न्यू अबाउट ब्लड एंड आई बैंक అండ్ రైట్ నో ఐ థింక్ రామ్ చరణ్ ఈజ్ క్యారీ ఫార్వర్డ్ ఇన్ హిస్ డాడ్స్ ట్రస్ట్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ హీస్ టేకింగ్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ అండ్ చిరంజీవి సార్ హ్యాస్ డన్ మెనీ చారిటీ వర్క్స్ టూ లైక్ రీసెంట్లీ ఐ థింక్ హీ హ్యాస్ డొనేటెడ్ నియర్లీ 50 lakhs ఆర్ 1 crore ఐఎమ్ నాట్ షూర్ అబౌట్ ద అమౌంట్ బట్ హీ హ్యాస్ డొనేటెడ్ టు దట్ కేరళ ఫ్లడ్ డొనేషన్ క్యాంప్ ఐ థింక్ ఫర్ దాట్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ రియలీ ఆర్ లైక్ ఐ హ్యావ్ లిసన్ టు ఫ్యూ ఇంటర్వ్యూస్ ఆల్సో ఆఫ్ యాక్టర్స్ హీ ఈజ్ అ తమిళ యాక్టర్ హూ ప్లేస్ నార్మలీ విలన్ రోల్స్ హీ హ్యాస్ డన్ విలన్ రోల్స్ ఇన్ తెలుగు మూవీస్ ఆల్సో ఇన్ ఓల్డర్ మూవీస్ బట్ హీఈస్ నార్మలీ అ తమిళ్ గాయ్ అండ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ సీన్ హీస్ వీడియోస్ లైక్ హీస్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ సెయింగ్ దట్ హీ హ్యాస్ బిన్ డయాగ్నోస్డ్ విత్ కిడ్నీ డిసీజ్ ఐ థింక్ హీ హ్యాస్ జస్ట్ కాల్డ్ టు ఇన్ఫార్మ్ హిమ్ దట్ హీస్ గోయింగ్ టు హైదరాబాద్ ఫర్ చెకప్ అండ్ పర్టికులర్లీ టు అపోలో హాస్పిటల్స్ విచ్ ఈజ్ నో ప్రిసీడెడ్ బై ఉపాసనా కొనిడేల లైక్ హీస్ డాటర్ ఇన్ లా చిరంజీవి సార్స్ డాటర్ ఇన్ లా సో హీ మైట్ హ్యావ్ వాంటెడ్ హర్ టు బుక్ అన్ అపాయింట్మెంట్ ఆర్ యు నో ఆస్క్ సమ్ స్పెషలిస్ట్ టు టెస్ట్ ఫర్ హిస్ చెకప్ హీ డిడ్ ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ దట్ చిరంజీవి సార్ యాక్చువల్లీ యు నో బుక్డ్ అన్ అపాయింట్మెంట్ ఫర్ కంప్లీట్ టెస్ట్ ఫర్ డయాలసిస్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ఇస్ దేర్ విత్ ఫుల్లీ బుక్డ్ లైక్ he was very shocked that why oh I didn't expect this and he was in tears while saying that he was saying that and nobody knows about it so he has done many things that interview led us to know that he has done this kind of work for his people just with one call and there might be many that we doesn't know so he's a very nice guy he deserves every bit of respect and he deserves every kind of recognition like this I'm very happy for him and I think I have seen him being emotional at the start when he was getting that trophy kind of thing but yeah everyone like in that kind of situation yeah they get do emotional like his I think daughter Sushmita like she was also getting emotional like not too much emotional but yeah I think I saw a bit of her tears were not completely out but yeah I saw the wetness in her eyes and I'm happy like they came to support like family members have come to support him there and Aamir Khan sir also he was also there and he was also very happy he can see the happiness in him in his face yeah was very nice and many people were talking about him like Amitabh sir Prakash Raj anything BV Vinayak sir also yeah many people were praising him actually and I saw in Indra audio function or movie release I don't know but there was a big I think movie release only release or audio function I saw Tejas Sarja who is very little guy and he I think in Indra movie I read somewhere, I haven't seen the movie, but I read somewhere that Tejas Sarja plays the childhood Indra. Might be that's why he was accompanying him there. And now see, he has done a very good job in Hanuman, yeah. That small little guy, now he has become a very grown up. Yeah, it's nice to see, yeah, everyone. Like every newer generation who's coming to the movies, they are very inspired by him. Seeing his movies since childhood and wanted to be like him and working hard towards it. It feels very, very nice to see that. I really love this movie. आप लोग कहिए आपको कैसा लगा कमेंट्स में जरूर लिख के भेज दीजिएगा लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिएगा फिर मिलते हैं अगले वर्ष में तब तक के लिए बाय